Just installed the SX tools. Connect the USB-C cable into the phone, and the other end should connect to the switch. Connect the jig first to the right side Joy-Con rail. Click on plus button and the power button. Now the console should be in RCM mode. Keep holding the plus and connect the other side over the USB-C. And you successfully boot up the SX OS. Click on boot custom firmware. You can unplug the cable from the switch. Click on album and you successfully booted up into SX OS. Navigate to options menu and on FTP click on A until you see this IP, internal IP address of this Wi-Fi.
Enabled an FTP server or on our Nintendo Switch, and we gonna need an FTP client in order to access those files and copy and download and upload everything we wanted to in from out of the switch. So I'm gonna be using CyberDuck on Mac, and you can do the same. You have cross FTP, and on Windows PC you can use FileZilla or any favorite FTP client you like. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching. Bye now.